Hey everybody, Chris here from Protocase with another Proto Tech Tip. And today, I'm going to give you some tips on how to choose the right metal for your next custom sheet metal project. At Protocase, we understand that giving you as much information as possible is helpful for you to get your designs completed as quickly as possible. So if you have ever been to our materials, components, and finishes section of our website, it is the holy grail of what we stock and finishes that we can add. The first steps in designing an enclosure is choosing which metal you're going to use. But first, you have to stop and ask yourself a few key questions. How price conscious is my project? Where will my enclosures or parts be stored, and will I need to withstand harsh environmental conditions? Do I have any specific priorities for aesthetics or looks? And is the weight of the enclosures or parts a crucial factor of the design? So with that information in mind, let's review each type of metal that we stock here at Protocase and their pros and cons. First up, we have cold rolled steel. So cold rolled steel is a great economical option and is perfect for indoor general purpose applications. This option can be indistinguishable except for its weight once finished with powder coat, which we do strongly recommend. The con here with cold rolled steel is that it's not ideal for outside environments because it's the least corrosion resistant material that we do stock. You can get around this by opting for a powder coat, which we do recommend because if you do leave it as a bare metal, it's going to eventually rust. Lastly, this is a heavy and stiff metal compared to aluminum, but it's not as strong as a stainless steel. The next material we're going to look at is stainless steel. So a pro here is that stainless steel is one of the most corrosion resistant options that we do offer here at Protocase. Stainless steel has many finishing options available, including powder coat and grain finish, but it also works as a bare metal because of its corrosion resistance. So it's important to note that stainless steel is very durable and it's a high strength metal. So a con with stainless steel is that it's the most expensive material that we do stock, and in order to give it its maximum corrosion resistance, you'll be using a passivation option, which will also increase your cost. The next material we're going to look at is aluminum. So aluminum, much like cold rolled steel, is a great economical option for indoor general purpose applications, and if lightweight is what you're going for, this is your best option. All finishing options are available, such as leaving it as a bare metal, grain finish, powder coat, anodized, or even chem film conversion coating. A con here is that because of its lighter weight, it's not as durable as the other materials that we stock. You would have to increase the gauge of the metal in order to give it the same kind of strength as something like a cold rolled steel. This material is still a good corrosion resistant option, but for max corrosion resistance, stainless steel can't be beat. The next material we're going to look at is galvanneal. So a pro here is that if you need an enclosure that's ideal for a wet outside environment, galvanneal with a powder coat finish is going to be your best option. Because of the zinc alloy coating on the steel surface, this makes the metal rust proof and offers good paintability and formability. However, a con here with galvanneal is that if your parts are going to be welded, it's important to note that over time these welded edges may break and decrease the corrosion resistance of the part. And lastly, we're going to look at copper. A pro for this material is that it's going to offer you great electrical conductivity for your enclosure or part, and it's exceptional for formability, which makes it great for electronic applications. However, it's not ideal to make enclosures out of copper because of how soft the metal is. We most often see projects using custom copper bus bars, but keep in mind, copper is also one of the most expensive options that we stock. So that's just a quick breakdown of all the metal options that we do stock here at Protocase, and if you want to learn more, check out our blog post on this topic, which is going to be linked in the description below. Alright, so thanks for watching, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any questions or comments, please put them in the comments section below, and be sure to tune in next week for another Proto Tech Tip.